a sharp idea from Kim Gillette. A salesman named Kim Gillette invented a disposable razor. His invention became a household name. It changed the way people shave all over the world to this day. Kim Gillette was born in a small town in the state of Wisconsin in the USA. When he was young, the family moved to Chicago. The family worked hard. His father worked at various inventions. Gillette always liked the idea of inventing something too. At 18, he left school and worked as a salesman.